Welcome, viewers, to this month's Advanced Topic Talk Insights. We are in the month of July, and we have a lot of articles to discuss with you this month. So we're going to get into it straight away. We're going to talk about our first article, a business article. Now, we learned from Warren Buffett 5 reasons why he hasn't retired yet. And I think this is some solid advice from him, who is a world-renowned financial genius. So, Albert, I wanted to ask you, which of the 5 reasons in this article did you find to be the most insightful?
And I really am happy that you mentioned that he's a genius, because he is worth $66 billion.
A lot of money.
Can't even count that high. The one that I found to be the most insightful is his advice on how you should stay productive and stay engaged, because it'll keep your body and mind young.
Right. And I think there's a lot of advice he has here for us to consider as well, even though we may not be at retirement age yet. But Albert, do you know anyone of retirement age who has not yet retired?
Yes, I do. I see this person every day, Monday to Friday. Her name is Doris. She is our boss, and she comes to work every morning at 7:30 and leaves at 5. She is so up to date.
Yeah, she's an inspiration to all of us. And so we hope that you too will find inspiration in this month's business article. Join us for it. Bye-bye.